Hello friends, today we are going to find out area of the simplest polygon, triangle. Now you know that area of the triangle is half base into height. From where does this half base into height formula comes from? Let us see. For this we will require a sheet of paper, marker, scissor and a scale. Let's take a rectangle cutout. Now this rectangle has a length, say L, and breadth B. Okay? Now you can take any point on this rectangle to make a triangle from this. So I'm joining and this end. So in this rectangle we have created a triangle whose base and the breadth of the rectangle is same and height is exactly the length of the rectangle. Now let's cut this, the triangle, be careful with the scissor. Okay, so we have got three pieces. In fact, these are the three triangles. We have made three triangles out of one rectangle. Now let's try to fix this. Oh, this doesn't fit. Let's try fixing it here. Doesn't fit. What should we do? Oh yes, finally we got a match. And this part will come here. See what we got? From one rectangle, we have made two triangles. That means area of the triangle is half the area of the rectangle. So we have seen that the area of this whole rectangle has been converted into area of two triangles, isn't it? So area of rectangle is same as two times area of triangle. Now area of rectangle is given by the formula length into breadth. Now if we consider this as the breadth of the rectangle, we have got this as the base of the triangle and the height is nothing but the length of the triangle, right? So it becomes 2 into area of the triangle. If we divide by 2 on both the sides, we get that area of the triangle is equal to half length times breadth. Finally, we arrived at our formula, that is area of the triangle is equal to half base times height. Friends, we have found that area of the triangle is half base times height with the help of rectangle, and this was a derivation. So you have yourself derived the area of the triangle. Now what will happen if we have triangles based on their angles? For example, right angle triangle, obtuse angle triangle and acute angle triangle. In the next video, you can see how to find out the area of the triangles based on their angles.